So literally, we have Republicans doing stupid stuff, spreading Russian disinformation, and you have Democrats here trying to help American families and trying to make sure that our country moves forward.